Our English classwork is about alphabet letters that K and L. Write at first CW and today's date. Today is 19/04/2021, means 19th April. So here I'm starting with the letter that capital K. The first step is standing line. Then small slanting line, again small slanting line. First step is standing line, second step is small slanting line, third step is again slanting line. Understood? So this is capital K. This is capital K. And when you are going to write, you have to say also like this, capital K. So how it's coming? Standing line, slanting line, again slanting line. Standing line, slanting line, slanting line. Like this way, complete your full page. Next page you will write that capital L, alphabet letter capital L. At first draw standing line, then slipping line. Standing line, slipping line. Standing line, slipping line. This is capital L. Standing line, slipping line. Standing line, slipping line. Very easy. Standing line, slipping line. Standing line, slipping line. Okay, two steps only. First step is standing line, second step is slipping line. Standing line, then slipping line. Again standing line, slipping line. Understood? So this is capital L. Write in your full page.